An oracle concerning Nineveh. The book of the vision of Nahum the Elkoshite. The Lord is slow to anger, but great in power. And the Lord will by no means acquit the wicked. His way is in the whirlwind and storm, and the clouds are the dust of his feet. Behold, I am against you, says the Lord of hosts, and I will burn your chariots in smoke, and the sword shall devour your young lions. I will cut off your prey from the earth, and the voice of your messengers shall be heard no more. Ah, city of bloodshed, utterly deceitful, full of booty, no end to the plunder. The crack of whip and rumble of wheel, galloping horse and bounding chariot, horsemen charging, flashing sword and glittering spear, piles of dead, heaps of corpses, dead bodies without end. They stumble over the bodies. Because of the countless debaucheries of the well-favored harlot, gracefully alluring. Mistress of sorcery, who enslaves nations through her debaucheries and peoples through her sorcery. Nineveh is devastated. Who will bemoan her? There is no assuaging your hurt. Your wound is mortal. And all who hear the news about you clap their hands over you. For who has ever escaped your endless cruelty?